Okay, so we have that stack all grunged up, and then we're going to go ahead and move on to the next part and see what little bling we can proofread them up with.